And I believe we're all on the same page now that social media is a menace and it must be regulated.